The world revolved and revolved and disappeared. Like a stone that has fallen into the sea, his old life, the old meaning, fell and rippled, and there was vacancy, with the sea and the Australian shore in it. Far off as if he had landed on another planet. Why had he come? Why? He had made up his mind that everything was done for, played out, finished, and he must go to a new country, the newest country, young Australia.